Previously on XOXO.
No, wrong number. Hey, hold on, wait. Oh, you know it's the wrong number, but I can make it right.
Yeah.
Oh, so what's your name?
Mujinagmenai.
So, your name is? Nanaya. Hey, sweet name.
Hey, boss. Aren't you too early for your next meeting? Just asking.
Why, are you guys done already?
Like hell we are. And speaking of boss, that is a priority we have to iron out after the presentation. Who really is in charge?
Josh.
Buju, take this. I'll double it if you tell me the truth.
Make you no watch me like that. You dey like money pass me. Madam, mm-hmm. The matter is simple. Mm-hmm. Simple matter. You see why? Mm-hmm. There's a serious crash on you. A serious crash.
Why so madam?
No, she believes I've got a crush on her. You remember Buju was telling her?
Oh, madam.
My guy.
For real?
This weekend, 9 p.m., dinner in her house. Chate, we don't need joke.
Dinner? Masa, this does not call for excitement.
Why? See him. See what?
She's calling you home for dinner to play a trick on you, and you are saying that.
What you guys?
This.
What trick?
Masa. For you know, she's trying to play smart on you for you to be giving her filler.
Filler what?
What's been happening in the office? Oh, you don't think so?
Me filler. Suppose I won't give any.
Charlie, what's up?
Charlie, what is
happening?
On a more serious note, you know, say you the shock we were.
Why?
So you mean all these girls with them, they like you for around. It be your madam where you the one.
So you won't go for Facebook? Masa, I don't care.
No, what? Oh, seriously. No, wait. But what do you think? Is it as if she also feels the same way, or she's just playing with your
hair? Yes.
Because she's young, oh.
Mr. Young.
Just say, you know, they ask the father they own the company, she they feel like.
I need to watch this. Well,
are you. If I go, I can't tell you the story, or. Just say, by
Charlie, boy, I'm for step, eh?
Some private.
Yeah, so we go.
Boys! Charlie, all the best, eh?
Excuse me, sir. Please, I'm bringing my application.
I knew it had something good, but I was just scared. I thought we were going to meet some goose or something and then like freak out.
We tango. We've sold through. At the end of the day, we made it.
So do you now see the potential we have to make it here?
Yes.
Hey, they are willing to sponsor the whole website too.
I know.
Hey, money is coming in.
I know how big it was. We should be proud of ourselves. Yeah. And Eki, I must say that you did a great job. I'm really proud of you.
I hear.
You are not proud. This is why you should be dating a woman who will make money for you. Not the one coming to spend the little that she has.
Anyway, but where's Parker? Parker? Why aren't you going?
Why that look on his face?
Charlie, come. Excuse me. Oh. What's it?
I'm sure.
Charlie.
What is it?
Guys. Josh. We are in the same business. What kind of two-man is that?
Marlene, please, just give us a minute.
Yeah, please. Marlene, a minute.
Talk to me, what is it?
There are conditions.
What conditions? Tell me, what conditions?
He's all interested in our proposal because of the girls. And the deal is, we want to know which of them is available.
For what?
To accompany him out of town for a weekend.
What?
Calm down, you're shouting. What's up?
One weekend?
Hey! What's wrong?
No, how?
Ikea. Do you trust
me? Oh, of course. What's the matter?
Listen. Now that we're about to make money, they've started doing two-man already. This is how business partnerships always start. I guess they're wondering how to kick us out.
Oh, so what does the next move do?
I'm saying because I'm in as your assistant.
Listen, Ikea is not like that. And she won't give in. You know it.
What? Josh, you know, when money is involved, some girls don't give a damn. Maybe you fail to realize that.
Oh. This is Isabella. Will you pick it?
Hell no. You know, I don't get it. First to start with, it's your phone she's calling and not mine. And that notwithstanding, whenever I tell this chick about me, that's the more she fancies you.
Parker,
I'm
listen,
done.
Listen,
I'm
if you don't stop in this thing, Isabella is going to ruin the relationship between Golda and I. Please. Please.
Okay, you know, let me make this simple for you. This is the last time I'm going to pick a call, especially when she's calling your phone and not mine.
No problem, please. You just pick it, please.
Hello. Isabella, yeah. Josh is busy right now. You wanna call her back or maybe you can talk to me instead. Yeah, I'm fine, and how are you? He what? Okay, give me a sec, let me call you back right now, yeah.
What is happening?
Charlie, Isabella, she did tell me some things about Imbos and I'm not number. She ran out of credit.
What Imbos do?
She ran out of credit. I can't really understand what she did, but she said something about her boss. Then she ran out of credit. I need to call her back. You have credit?
Let me see. Oh, yes, yes. The MZN zone is quite high. Call her. Almost 100%. Call her.
Okay.
Hey, guys, are you coming or what?
Oh, okay, sorry, please. We'll come with a taxi, please. Please.
No,
forgive us, please.
Ikea, try and get your car out of there, out of the workshop.
Leave me alone.
Sorry, please.
Oh. Yeah, you were saying.
Marlene, let's get out of here fast. I cannot talk to him. No.
Akia, why?
Let's get to Zaxi. I'll explain.
What's wrong? What's going on?
You don't know who he is. I'd rather forget who he is or what.
Akia.
Marlene, oh. I'll explain. Let's go. Akia, who is he? Akia, who is he? Marlene, I'll explain. Don't worry, I'll explain. But we need to get out of here fast.
Why is that a problem? Who is he? Akia.
Baba, don't stop.
Akia.
Marlene, relax. You don't know who he is, trust me. You don't want to know. Baba, you are no wife.
First it was Parker, now you. What is going on here? Hello? Akia. Akia, pay him a lesson.
Yeah. Change taxis, we lose him completely.
You are still not telling me who he is or was.
It doesn't matter. You don't have to know, trust me.
Then why are you avoiding him? Akia?
Because when you meet the devil, what do? You flee.
What's up, Greg?
Good. I've had a change of heart. I don't think I'll be going home straight from here.
Oh, really? Then you owe me money for taxi. You had me come all the way here when you could call me before I set off.
I don't have money for taxi. You'd have to sort yourself out today. Baby says I'm broke.
I don't have money for taxi either.
Pick Trotsky or something.
Huh? I should take Trotsky. Like, seriously?
What's wrong with that?
Hey, come on. Don't do this, the poor girl. Hey, don't worry, I'll take you home, okay?
Atu, you're such a darling.
Yeah, but not so fast. Your brother and I need to sort one or two things out, you know.
For how long?
Greg, 1 hour.
1 hour.
So should I wait for you guys in the office or come with you?
No.
Okay. Greg doesn't even want to look at my face. Greg, right. Are you okay?
It's alright, okay. See you later.
Dad, I did try that thing. Master Buju, make you no fool.
Which
fool
again?
This woman, you know they hear. You don't say the person no go come. Meanwhile, you Tally, waste your time.
Charlie, oh, make this girl no fool. Oh, Charlie. Hey, make this girl no fool.
Are you? I told you she won't be coming. Listen, somebody calls a phone, a number, and gets a wrong pin.
Baga, baga, baga.
And you ask the person to come, why you think she will just show up?
Charlie,
like, are you serious?
But we've been talking on the phone for about... Oh, for about a week now.
Master.
You won't bet. You won't bet.
I'm not saying that I want to bet. All I'm saying is that she might not come. It's just a warning. Make you don't hold me on. Go I beg. If she don't come, I make you don't blame me for anything. Because you don't say, you know me where I do it.
Hello? Yeah. Yeah, what's up? Charlie, I'm at the bus stop. Sweet. Yeah, that's nice. That's nice. Yeah, so I hope you're coming alone. Charlie, see this girl. She mom boss say at the base say. What be the problem? I know say she did the phone top. So what? She be shooting woman.
You fool no.
Sweetheart, don't get it twisted. Yeah. Yeah, I'm the only guy waiting for you here. So you Charlie. Yeah. Okay. So I'll be waiting. I've been ignoring the name.
So what she told?
She said she'd come. She said she'd come.
So why are you taking her to?
Huh?
Why are you taking her to?
I mean, we're going to work for the area inside. We're going to get to know
you,
ourselves.
You don't think I'm taking her to some restaurants or something? Hey, you go check out
which one? Which restaurant? My guy, stop. Restaurant.
Hey,
see,
this guy.
See, if she can't wait, she'll be hung. Until my son there. She'll start Abobi. Correct? Abobi. Then Abolobolo. You know Abolobolo. we will go there. If she's hungry, then we go there.
Buju, this will be first impressions we talk about. Oh, stop the fool.
Which one be first impression? Maybe you boys they worry about you. Every time then, which one be first impressions? Boga, this one not be the correct move. But you said, speaking of impressions, if I do then go.
Mr. Fadi Bounce. Don't worry, I have a date, so I'll leave you to do whatever you have to do. Just let me know what happens.
If I look sharp, then go.
Okay.
If I look sharp, then go. Abi, you know that thing.
Hey, so Charlie, that your king is like Ava, she did.
Oh, Charlie, she too, she be visiting in progress, so we still date her.
Yo, you know. Good luck, yeah, you good talk.
Abi, you know the name, right?
Nabuju!
No, I'm there for you. I'm there for
Charlie,
you.
We go young.
Yeah, man, yeah, man. Charlie, buy credit, dash me.
What?
Charlie, you make a blast, though. I've been waiting for you, you didn't even pick up.
I'm sorry, I was driving. I said sorry, I was driving.
I've been waiting for like 3 hours here. I guess you were thinking if you should come and see this foolish boy or not. And you expect me to be nice.
Really? That's how you're gonna be?
Me, I was about to leave.
This is the first time we're meeting. Wow.
Me, I was about to leave. I was about to leave, seriously.
Okay.
You know what? This whole meeting was a bad idea, yeah? Forget
it. I see
that. Yeah.
But Charlie, you know bad before.
Please, please, please.
Hey, Siti. Charlie, you look sophisticated, oh. But what's your password?
Hey! Dude! Don't call my phone again, do you hear me?
What's your name? Nanaya, Nanaya, yeah, Nanaya. Delete! What you do then left here, cry?
Sorry about that, Atu.
Well, it's okay. You know, I came to the room 3 times and you were always on the phone.
It's because Greg's office is right in the middle of MTN zone.
Oh.
So I'm virtually talking for free.
Oh, okay.
Anyways, where do we stand on my brother and Mami Isi?
Well, she still likes you. That I'm very sure about. Considering the power of a woman, it's only a question of time. You know what they say about what is bigger than the ocean? A woman's heart.
That's interesting. So, does that mean they'll come back together?
Time will tell.
Okay.
Yeah, hello. Josh. Sally, what's good? Charlie, you say what? You're more for. You get chick, you get chick. I see I'm right now eating some big dog, Charlie. Yeah! As I speak to you right now, stay here. Uh-huh. You for talk to him. Because Charlie, she they go astray. Trust me. Yeah, Golda, exactly. The one you brought to the club the other night. Yeah, bruh, you got that right.
You know, I was wondering if you could perchance know this lady. I will show you the picture in a bit. We actually met in London when she came over to seek for a job, you know, during the summertime.
And then?
Well, you know, back then I was a bit naughty, you know, so...
And then?
We got comfortable with each other, that's all.
And then?
And then nothing. You don't always win. You lose and sometimes you win, okay?
And then you let her go or she lets you go?
Yeah, that's it.
Oh no, the phone's gone off.
That's it! Did not. Anyway, I actually showed the picture to Greg and he doesn't know her.
What's her name again?
That seems to be the problem. I think... It's Abina or Kriya or
something. Are you serious?
Yeah, I don't even know her surname. I'm sorry, I mean, I know you're a woman and all that, but sometimes it happens, you know.
Roy, if you are there from...
But you, what time you talk to
Why you know come? They like stay house like that?
What time you talk to say you come? I go watch ball.
Down there, I beg. You know me. You know me. You know me.
Yeah.
If you down another girl, she make a wait time. Like 10 years this.
Hey, the wrong number girl, you go meet them.
I go meet them. From job, I meet them.
Yeah, so what happened?
Charlie, we all we blast. Charlie, we all we blast. So
I think.
We go on our separate ways.
What happened?
Oh, My guy, talk about business. We all we blast.
Ah, why? That's what happened. Like what you tell him.
Charlie, the girl what I was expecting, no be you. Charlie, Charlie, on the phone I thought she was.
So they be.
She be high maintenance girl. Oh. Hey, my guy, stop. She driving one car come. But you see me, I get money.
Hey, so you go do your nonsense for there.
Which nonsense? I don't get money. She be big girl.
Tell him. So what you tell him?
Oh, yeah, tell her say make she go. I beg. I don't get money. Make she delete my number.
Would you dare go stay single, chair?
Dede. Small national service that they do make her take my money or go chop one
no,
day.
No, but still not.
Where are you? I beg you.
Oh, no, hey, you lose guy, you lose guy.
I beg, talk about business. Come on, yeah, I beg.
You mean you forgot I said I was going to come by after work?
Oh my word, I forgot. Sorry.
So tell me, what was that for? I mean, you two.
At all? Why are you jealous?
Am I supposed to be?
That depends on whether I should be jealous you're starting a business venture with your ex.
There she goes again. Goda, how many times do you want me to tell you this? I told you we started this business venture not long after I met her. How many times should I tell you this? I mean, this is just business. The fact that we've broken up doesn't mean we can't do business. Or?
The last time you said that, she broke up with you. Josh, what should I believe?
Okay then, I guess it was a mistake on my part. So now, how about you? Forgetting an appointment just because of another guy?
Yes, babe. Sorry. But suddenly, I'm not in the right mood.
You're not in the right mood. Why, what did he do to your mood?
Sorry?
I mean, Ato, what did he do to your mood? You know, go... Okay, you know what? When you're back in your mood, just let me know, okay? I can't stand this. We'll talk later.
No. Parker, listen to me. I am not a greedy person and Josh knows that. And so I don't know why you guys want to keep this thing from me about the business. Why? It's not fair.
Ikea, you do have a right. Of course you do. But to be frank with you, we were just having a boys conversation.
But it was about the business.
Yes, it was.
So?
Josh will kill me if
Come
I tell
on,
you
please.
This.
Please, Josh, I can handle. Don't worry. I always can. Just tell me.
Ikea, you don't get it. I'm not supposed to tell you
but
this.
But you will. Do you know why? Because all it will take is for me to just make one phone call to someone in a top position. And then you have a job tomorrow to develop a new website for a huge company in Ghana. Come on, Parker. You know I can pull strings. So come on. Tell me. What are you and Josh going on about?
Well, you... Oh, God. The manager said...
Wait. Is it Josh's cologne I smell?
I don't know.
Josh!